In this movie, we will show how we can place skylights into a complex roof. Let's open the Skylight Settings dialog. Select one of the skylights and click OK. Let's place a couple of skylights into the roof. Let's select one of them and drag a copy to the other plane. Switch to the 3D window. Let's select the skylight at the corner and mirror a copy using the two endpoints of the hip for mirroring access. Let's go back to the floor plan view and zoom into the curved plane. Let's select the roof, open the Settings dialog, enter 3 for curve resolution by arc, and click OK. The three placed skylights have been placed into the three new segments. As we can see, all the skylights fit into their segments. This means that the axis of the skylight is perpendicular to the edge of its own segment. Let's select the roof again and open the Settings dialog. Check the Skylights Treat Segments as Curves checkbox and click OK. Notice the skylights have become perpendicular to the curved pivot line. Let's zoom out and select all the skylights. Open the Settings and switch to the Dimension Marker tab page to add markers to the skylights. Choose the S marker from the pop-up list and click OK. Let's open the 3D window and select one of the skylights. Let's open the Settings dialog again and click the empty opening button on the top of the dialog and then click OK. The improved skylight became a native ARCHICAD element. This means we can use skylights in a roof, similarly as a door or window in a wall.